The best thing about holding a concert in Singapore is just to be back home. This is where I started, this is my country, you know, where I was born. And it's also very interesting because I've been away for almost 10 years. I feel a little outside of the circle now, but I know I'm Singaporean. So there's always this little little bit of conflict somehow. I mean, I feel familiar in Singapore, but I don't in some ways. So it creates this really exciting nervousness in me when I have my concert in Singapore, because it's always like, I think it's always like a span of like 3-4 years that I come back. Like the last concert was 4 years ago. That's a really long time. So I think I've evolved so much in the last 4 years. My music has changed. My whole entire self has changed. So it's like bringing back a new Tanya to people, but you don't really know if they're... You're excited to just see how they're going to take it. Yeah. Being in the state that I am right now, I feel like I can really just enjoy myself without putting so much pressure on trying to please everybody and trying to get good reviews from the critics and all that. I think that's the biggest difference. Yeah.